friends to my Sirtek and Science channel. Today I am going to talking about if you have problem with Moto G5S Plus stock Oreo, then how to roll back to Nougat and how to hide the warning message after unlock your bootloader. So keep watching and let's go through this video. Friends, for unlock bootloader, relock bootloader or rollback, you should install first the latest Motorola driver in your computer and install minimal ADB fastboot. Latest version is 1.4.2. This is I have. This is Windows setup file and you have to install it. You have to download the required ROM to your computer, and this is the Sanders 116.61.11. This is the latest Android Nougat ROM, not Oreo. This is Nougat ROM. And now I am going to copy this all files and folders to this minimal ADB root folder. See this file locations of the minimal ADB root folder, and you should paste here. Now copy is done, and as I want to roll back from Oreo to Nougat, I must unlock bootloader first. And in this process, if you don't know how to unlock bootloader, then you click this I button and see how to unlock your bootloader. For this unlock bootloader, you should go to the system and about phone, you tap the build number 4 to 5 times and it would be open a window that is developer mode. After giving the password, you are now developer, and go to this OEM unlock. It is already selected here. OEM unlock is enabled and it is defaultly not enabled, but I unlocked bootloader earlier, so this is enabled defaultly. So you should unlock bootloader. Here a warning can be open and you should put here your password. You have the option to enable the unlock bootloader, the USB debugging mode. And after that, you don't forget to install the latest Motorola driver for your device. So let's restart your phone. Lower volume rocker and power button together. And it is now started the fast boot mode. See clearly. It is now locked and I am going to unlock it. And please see, now your phone is successfully unlocked. Now we can flash, you can roll back to previous version. Now we can flash custom ROMs. Now you can everything in your phone. See, how can you hide this unlock warning by Motorola? Let's see. For hide the unlock warning message by the Motorola in your phone, please download a small file. Link is already provided in my video description, and you should download this logo bin file and you should copy it and paste in this minimal ADB root folder file location. Paste and click continue. This is edited logo bin file, and you should copy and paste in this minimal ADB root folder, but don't replace the original file. And you should type the command fastboot device fastboot flash logo 1 bin. I rename this and fastboot reboot. Bad key written here. This is the difference from original logo bin file. But don't worry, you don't have the warning message after flashing this file. When you unlock bootloader,
and you want to flush the custom ROM or going to roll back, then flush TWRP recovery to take a backup of your EFS, that is min IMEI backup. Don't forget it, otherwise it would be a big mistake. Don't forget. And now you restart as like as earlier and go through the fast boot mode to install TWRP. Friends, this is too much time killing, and you don't forget to like and subscribe this channel for taking future help. And also you can join Motorola WhatsApp helping group. The link is provided in the description. TWRP, any types of zip file, any types of ROM file should for your device only. Don't forget this matter. So I have already downloaded this TWRP recovery file, copy, and now this is in fastboot minimal ADV root folder. Open file location and you should paste here. Click continue. You can copy and fastboot flash recovery TWRP senders -r20.img and control V, then enter. You can see the phone, TWRP is flashed, and this is the first time you should take a backup for your EFS and IMEI. And this is fast boot mode. And now you can type the rollback command. Now you can type or paste this command together.
You can also create the flushing command from the ROM zip file.
Friends, in this June patch ROM, there are 5 press chunks file, and you should type the command up to press chunk 5 and copy and paste, or you should type the command and one by one you should enter here. And one thing, don't forget that you cannot relock as you got this Oreo upgrade, so you cannot relock by this Nougat ROM. For this relock, you should wait for next video, and then you see the latest October patch ROMs and what is the latest command with it.
You cannot relock after rollback, but you can able to get OTA updates. You must go back to the stock recovery IMG and flush it before or after flush the stock ROM.
As you unlocked earlier your bootloader, so this is bootloader unlock message, and after flushing this stock recovery, this edited IMG file is gone by this flush.
As I am now rolling back from after version to previous version, and my IMEI will be 00, and no problem, I can fix the IMEI by restore from TWRP. And if you forget to take the EFS backup and you have the IMEI 00, don't forget to see without skip the video from the I button. Thanks for watching the full video, and see you in next video.